Aramana. Aswena. Mamana thee. Mamana. Tete yana.
What the fuck's telling me?
Nico, my boy. This is Packy's brother, General McCreary.
Jerry, how's it going?
Good. Got a little business opportunity I need your help with. Come and see me at my ma's house. Use the back entrance.
Yeah, well, I also have other things to do. So I will have to wait on you, Buster Brown. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Nope.
Oh.
I was not even gonna recognize you.
Oh. Damn, he's beating the living shit out of her.
Taste it, baby.
Put your face up on it.
Nico, I got a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park in Accu. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.
Unload him, boys.
Did he just shoot him? Run, girl. Run.
Let's fucking rock. This will be easy. Suspect on foot.
Run.
Excuse me, sweet thing.
I've got a headshot.
If you want
to get the boys downtown, we'll like you.
I am confused. There they are.
Okay, thanks, my friend. Oh.
Sorry,
all I did was push you. I pushed you and you're shooting me. This is not cool. And you shut my tires out, you dick. You fucking dick. Continue. Wait, I got 2 D's. I didn't mean any of it. Don't shoot. They're shooting. This is gonna be bad. Oh, fuck. Oh, I made it. Is that a katana sword? No, it's just a baseball bat. Shit. Did someone blow up? Okay, this is getting very out of hand. Let's see. Who's RB? I wonder who RB is. Oh, Rip Aquino. Where's the question mark? I thought that was a question mark. Okay, just to get out of here.
You should have moved!
Let go!
He owed them money?
He never told me anything. I heard they took him to a warehouse off Lompoc and Bohan Industrial.
I'll check it out.
Oh, motherfucker. No, don't you dare, don't you dare. No, no, no.
Right here. Take me to Guantanamo Avenue.
As soon as I finish, I'm going home to blow some
heads. You've crossed the line, Dimitri.
I can't get you any closer than this.
Of here, Slav. You're going to have to think about how you will pay your debt. A friend of mine, Dmitry Raskolov, he would pay a lot of money for your cousin.
I'll get you the money, just not that way.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, I had to open something. Let's see. Oh, there's a health pack over there.
I wish I could exchange the blood they have spilled for beer.
Of course, of course.
I thought that was an explosive tank right there. Here, have a grenade. Get off the...
Come on! Test me! Test me!
Oh, my interview's going on right now. Shit. Whoa, 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 who's he? Come on. get shot at soon.
You're not on my couch!
You're glad you messed with me? Test me! Test me!
Holy shit!
Stay right here!
They're about killing you!
Wow, that's a lot of bullets.
Nico, please help me!
You are Nico Bellic.
Thank you, cousin! You saved my life!
We should get out of here.
Is that the garbage man? Where the fuck did Roman go? I better pull this out just in case. Oh, sweet, the med pack came back. Is Ramon already in there? Holy mother of God, he is. What are you, fucking magic, Ramon?
We have reports of shots fired at the warehouse on Long Park, Bowhead Industrial.
What happened, Roman? You have been gambling. I give you money. How are you in debt?
There are cycles, cousin. You must lose a little to win a lot. Come on, my cards were not good.
Roman!
That man knew Dimitri. He was trying to make me give you up to him. I would never...
Of course you would not. Dimitri has taken this too far.
He wants you dead. Bohan is not safe. I'm going to get us a place in Algonquin.
Are you okay?
I'm used to taking these beatings, Nico. I almost expect it now. Wherever I go, there are people who want to kill me. Men who will kidnap me. I'll never marry Mallory. I won't be able to sleep with another college girl. There is a knife hanging over me. A clock is ticking.
This is out of control.
I don't.
What are we going to do?
I don't know.
We're going to die. I don't want to die, man. Not like this.
How would you like to die?
Having a reason on my 100th birthday? I don't fucking know. I'm scared, you cold bastard. What are we going to do?
I'm not cold. You're cold.
All you care about is revenge. Getting your own way.
And all you care about is money.
and gambling it away on the internet. Oh, isn't America great? I get to sit in front of a computer and play Mr. Rich Man and get into debt with crooks.
Okay, I messed up. I know I did. I thought things would be different. I don't understand this place so good.
Oh, man. Stop sitting in front of the computer gambling our money. Stop getting into illegal card games. Stop spending all our money.
Yes.
Thank you.
And stop thinking about the Russians. Men, we just need to disappear as far as they're concerned. Disappear!
Okay, okay. But I want Florian and Darko. I need to know what happened. Give me that.
Fine. But leave the Russians alone.
I was not the one gambling in their private club.
I didn't know! Give a guy a break!
Okay. Okay.
Okay. I'm going to clean up. I have a nasty feeling I had a bit of an accident back there. And Nico.
What?
Thanks.
Oh boy. I can't save it right now. Shit. I gotta get to that interview now. Need a fucking taxi cab because there's no way I'm gonna get it.
Ow!
Shit follows me around, man!
There's no way I'm gonna get there in time. I'm driving there myself.
Yo! Nico! It's Brucey, baby! Why don't the two big dogs hit up a show? I'm back!
I'm not in the mood for laughs, Brucey. Another time.
All right, SB, if that's how you're playing it, we're gonna hang real soon, though.
Where the fuck's the taxi cab? Seriously. There's one.
Stop! Now! Sorry, but I need this.
Oh, fuck me! I hold...
Father here!
Where you want to go, Heaven?
So can you take me to Amethyst Street?
Nobody knows this city better than me.
Huh, the biker guy.